Taking care of type 1 diabetes every day is hard work. Most people don't realize how hard. I'm Sean Busby, a professional backcountry snowboarder who's been living with type 1 diabetes for 9 years. Although this disease is manageable and I look normal, I try to help others understand how serious T1D is and how they can help us get closer to a cure. This November, I'm joining JDRF, the world's largest funder of type 1 diabetes research, in the T1D for a day text challenge to let people experience what it's like to live with this disease. Thanks to the generous support of Lilly Diabetes, you can be part of this challenge. Sign up and you'll receive multiple text messages from me for 24 hours. Each message will convey how I manage the constant blood sugar testing, insulin injections, and dietary balancing act. By taking the challenge, you'll experience for one day what I live with every day. You'll learn how complicated life with T1D is and why we need so much more research to fight it. To register, text the keyword T1D for a day to 63566. And please spread the word about the challenge on social media by using the hashtag T1D for number 4 a day. Together, we'll turn type 1 into type none.